All right, let's get a check on your first alert forecast now with meteorologist Tony Chivaroli. And Tony, we got those cool temps still hanging around, but a warm up on the way, right?
It's coming, man. You know, yeah. If you like to see 80s, do you?
I do. I actually love to see 80s.
Yeah. I feel like you're a person that enjoys that. I'm sure there's many of our friends out there that do. Let's see it out this week. As we go on this morning, obviously very far from those marks, 30s right now. Columbia, you're looking good. You got 36 there. Sumter, 36. Winsboro around freezing. Camden, very close. Orangeburg, also just a little bit above. Now, everyone out there, and I've seen it and continued on out towards the west, is colder. Newberry, Saluda County is the coldest right now, either at freezing or just a touch below, and basically get further towards the middle of the Midlands, and it's just slightly milder. Now, we do see that freeze warning in effect because everyone out there across the region will be seeing a temperature at freezing as a low or just a touch below that. And everyone also stamped across South Carolina, especially for our region, gets wind chills this morning in the upper 20s. So, in short, dress warm, be comfy, make sure, again, you're taking that seriously as you roll out the door. We're seeing sunshine, though, really breaking out in a big way today. It warms us up. Warms to the upper 50s as we go on. We're getting warming trends, big ones, later into this week for the region. We're talking some 80s coming back. Let's see how it's going to happen. So today we get the sunshine, 30s to 50s. That's all. We can't really see that much of a jump because the winds are still pesky out of the north and east. But then into Tuesday, we start to see the changes. Winds starting to change up a little bit, not for Tuesday morning where we're still going to be around freezing again, but for the afternoon hours. This is where we start to get back to the mid-60s. All right, clouds roll in. Okay, not too bad there of a day on Tuesday. A little bit warmer. And then Wednesday, even though it's going to be a cloudier day, we can still hit some low 70s at this point because it's just going to be more about a little bit of moisture being pumped in, a little milder air, consistent winds that will be trying to hang tough out of the south and west. So basically, this is going to be something that holds steady with us in an average sense all the way into the rest of this week. And that's why, with more sunshine, we can warm up rapidly. Today, of course, it's only the 50s, but happy spring. You know what? It is that transition. We're marching on into March, climbing those temperature steps. Let's see today. We got the mid-50s coming, upper 50s for average high temperatures. Again, what we're going to maximize out today, even though most afternoon temperatures trend in the mid-50s. Tonight, tumbling, hopefully for the last time for, of course, this early portion of the spring, where we're seeing again another frost settle in. Temperatures right at freezing, just a touch below for some communities. But look at that jump up into Tuesday and Wednesday. We're going to be continuing the climb. And then Thursday and Friday, we're hitting that temperature stride. We're just going to see a nice surge of, on average, winds out of a southerly direction. Sunshine's there. You can soak it up. We're going to be getting back to some more comfortable temperatures. And again, some of that mugginess in the air, I'm sure many of you like to feel before we get back to some rain chances into the start of your weekend. We'll give you another recap of this coming up.